Tanse, Bushu. My name is Clayton Thomas-Muller. I'm a Cree man from Pugatawagan First Nation, Treaty 6 Territory in northern Manitoba. I'm also the Stop It at the Source campaigner with 350.org. I'm here in Capital City in Ottawa, Ontario, Canada, and I'm participating in the Climate Welcome. 4 days of peaceful sit-ins designed to send a message of hope to social movements across the country and to carry, a very specific ask to the newly elected Trudeau government. And that is, number one, that we freeze the expansion of the Alberta tar sands. And the second ask that we have, of course, is that we unthaw investment into Canada's renewable energy economy, and that is done so in a just transition framework. And so, you know, we have 4 days of gift deliveries that we are going to be facilitating, many different beautiful symbolic gifts that we're bringing, including the numbered treaties 1 through 11, representing the nation-to-nation relationship that Canada's Indigenous peoples have with the government that needs to be respected and at the center of any economic strategies or climate strategies that this government invests in. It also will incorporate samples of water from the hundreds of thousands of lakes, rivers, and streams that have lost protection under the Harper government, and you know that are in need of protection from tar sands pipelines that are spiraling out of the tar sands development in northern Alberta. And, you know, on the last day of the Climate Welcome, we'll be delivering photovoltaic panels to 24 Sussex to assist Prime Minister Trudeau and the Government of Canada in their renovations of 24 Sussex. And so we're really excited about that.